Even if an entertainer is good at both, the stigma is hard to shake.
If you do a job where it's strictly acting, and it's a singer, Nell Carter was okay in the role. Oh, that hurts. You couldn't refer to me as an actress?